Welcome to ninZa.co family. In this session, we will guide you through the process of creating an automated trading strategy utilizing NinjaScript Fibonacci and price action signals from the Zephyrus Force system within the strategy builder of NinjaTrader 8. Step 1. Explore Zephyrus Force signals. Start by visiting the Zephyrus Force product page on the ninZa.co store. Here you can delve into the available NinjaScript signals. Zephyrus Force offers the signal trade indicator to help you identify key signals. 2 mean Fibonacci bullish. 3 mean price action bullish. -2 mean Fibonacci bearish. -3 mean price action bearish. Step 2. Analyze signals on your chart. Open the indicator settings dialog. Find and add Zephyrus Force. In the alert section, uncheck the condition trend option to make the Fibonacci and price action signals visible on your chart. Look for the Fib label for Fibonacci signals and the PA label for price action signals. Scroll down to the bottom of the indicator parameters and adjust the color for the signal trade plot. Ensure that the auto scale box is unchecked. Step 3. Compare signal values. Right-click on the chart to access the Show Data box and review the signal values. Green Fib markers denote bullish signals, value 2, while pink Fib markers indicate bearish pullback signals, value negative 2. Green PA markers represent bullish signals, value 3, whereas pink PA markers indicate bearish signals, value negative 3. Step 4. Build your automated trading strategy. Step 1. Open the Control Center window, click on New and choose Strategy Builder. Step 2. Click Next in the Strategy Builder window to assign a name to your custom strategy, such as Zephyrus Force Strategy. Step 3. Move to the Conditions and Actions section to set up 4 distinct conditions, 2 for buying and other for selling. For buy sets, click Add, choose Indicator. Find and select Renko King Zephyrus Force and confirm the indicator settings align with those on your chart. Set the bars ago value and choose Signal Trade from the Value Plots menu. Finally, define the numeric value. Next, on the Do the Following panel, select Add, choose Order Management, and choose long for buy orders and short for sell orders. You can draw vertical lines on the chart by selecting Drawing, scrolling down and choosing vertical line. Click on the tag box to access the String Builder option. Select Set, then navigate to MISC and choose Current Bar from the list. To simplify your work, use copy and paste to accelerate the setup for the buy conditions concerning the price action signal. For sell sets, duplicate either set 1 or set 2 and modify the sell conditions. Remember to use different colors for buy and sell vertical lines to enhance clarity. Step 5. Configuring stops and targets. Go to the Stops and Targets section and click Add to set values for both your profit target and stop loss. This video serves as a reference, so it's crucial to conduct your own research to determine the appropriate take profit and stop loss ratios based on your experience and market analysis. Step 6. Apply your strategy to the chart. Return to the chart, click on the strategies icon at the top, or right-click the chart and select Strategies. Find and apply your Zephyrus Force strategy to the chart and check the Enable box to activate your strategy. Important reminder, always conduct thorough testing of your automated trading system using a simulation account before transitioning to a live trading environment. Let's now take a moment to assess the performance of our automated strategy utilizing the pullback signals from Zephyrus Force. Thank you for tuning in. We wish you great success on your trading journey. May your strategies be sharp, your decisions be wise, and your trades be consistently profitable.